Looking for Rose? Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Hey, wait.
Down. Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome, Ethan.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Leave this to me. Hmm.
Securing goods is more important than... Thank you for your patronage!
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take a live, dead, which would you prefer?
Thank you. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one?
Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Move your hand! I feel no pain! Give up! This can't be! Not like this! Impertinent man! I don't believe it!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Seeking something in particular? Thank you for your purchase.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Till next we meet.
Shall I give you the tour? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you?
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Thank you. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see me, child. You will learn what it means to insult our stomach flesh.
Good. Man screwed this castle.